glamorous and I've gotten everything I've ever wanted, but I'm very grateful that I'm my dad's daughter and I wouldn't want it any other way, you know. When people hate on me for nepotism, I'm not going to shy away that I'm Chunky Pandey's daughter. My dad has worked really hard and he's still working so hard every single day. I'm so proud of him. So I never want to be like, no, I'm not his daughter, no. I'm the most starstruck person in a room always, you know. So I don't want to make it seem, because I've always wanted to be an actor. This has been my dream as well. And I feel like just because my dad's an actor, I'm not going to say no to an opportunity to act, you know. My dad has never been in a Dharma film. He never went on Coffee with Karan. And so, you know, it isn't as easy as people say it is. I think everyone has their own journey and their own struggles.
It's like we're almost like blaming them for being born in a family, which is not right.
See, I think everybody has their own struggle. Sabka struggle alag hota hai. The difference ye hai ki jahan hamare sapne poore hote hain, wahan inka struggle shuru hota hai.
You definitely get the pole position.
No, yeah, you get the
definitely. You definitely get the pole position, but
and that's
I know
a big advantage.
It is.
That's a very big
advantage. Absolutely, absolutely.
True.
We cannot deny that at all, but I'm sure.